Say, do you like mystery stories? Well, we have one for you. The concept? Relativity. That strange, fantastic relationship between time, distance, and math. Before we're finished, I think you'll agree that truth is stranger than the strangest fiction.
Why do the stars shine? Why does the galaxy light up?
E equals MC squared. That is the engine that lights up the stars. Energy turns into mass. E equals MC squared. That is the secret of the stars. That is the secret of the stars.
Now listen carefully. The faster you move, the heavier you get. The energy of motion turns into M, your mass.
Energy of motion.
Energy equals mass times the speed of light squared.
Speed of light squared.
An awful lot of energy for a tiny amount of mass.
Light travels at the same speed, no matter how you look at it.
No matter how
I move relative to you, light travels at the same speed.
No matter who is doing the measurement. And no matter what direction you are moving, the speed of light is the same. The speed of light is the same, no matter what direction or how fast.
As you travel faster, time slows down. Everything slows down. Everything slows down.
Time slows down when your time passes at a different rate. Clocks run slow.
It's a monumental shift in how we see the world.
The beauty, the majesty, the power of the universe into a single equation.
MC squared.
That is the engine that lights up the stars. Energy turns into mass.
E equals MC squared.
That is the secret of the stars.
It's a beautiful piece of science. It's a beautifully elegant theory. It's a beautiful piece of science. It's a beautiful piece of
a planet like the